The surface of the water acts like a thin, elastic film. When this drop hits the water's surface, a small crater forms. When the water rebounds to fill the crater, it surges upward, making a column. A bulb of water forms at the top of the column with a narrow neck below it. Its momentum breaks free. Cut the drop, the drop, the drop, the drop, drop, drop. Cut the drop, the drop, drop. Cut the drop, the drop, drop, drop. Cut the drop, the drop, drop, drop. Cut the drop, the drop, drop, drop. Cut the drop, breaks free. Drop, drop. Cut the drop, breaks free. Drop, drop. Cut the drop, breaks free. Drop, drop. Cut the drop, race, race. breaks free. Cut the drop breaks free.